J-aggregation is an effective strategy to extend the wavelength of organic NIRII fluorescence dyes, but weak intermolecular interactions often lead to decomposition of the aggregates in biological environment. Here, the authors demonstrate a series of activatable quinazoline derivatives which can self-assemble in vivo into highly stable NIRII J-aggregates.
This article was authored by Zhe Li, Ping-Zhao Liang, Li Xu, and others.